Ready to eat.
Don't be sleep on that honey and hot sauce. Mm. It's bomb.
Yeah, I never had honey. I'm gonna try it. Honey, I'm gonna try it. I'm sure it's good.
Mm-hmm. Man, you don't like them macaroni?
I don't care for it. It's not like disgusting, but I don't know.
I know you like the mashed potatoes. That's all you eat the mashed potatoes.
Yeah, and biscuit. Okay, man, don't put your hand in that.
Oh, they have black eyed peas too now.
At Popeye?
What?
Mm-hmm. That's good. I love the mashed potatoes.
What's your best chicken place?
Mm-hmm. Would it be Popeye's for us, baby?
Yeah.
I'm gonna be burning.
Mm-hmm. She likes hot stuff.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
So how you liking it in Houston so far?
I'm loving it. I mean, I meet so many people, great people. And y'all food, man.
Yeah, we got good food in Houston.
Mm-hmm. I'm like that.
You ever ate it at like a one-star place before?
A one-star?
Yeah.
Like a bad place to eat at?
Like a one-star, like dirty, nasty kitchen?
Oh, wait, we went to a one-star hotel. And it was bugs in the tub.
She was screaming.
The light didn't even work. It was staying.
You wanted what?
Lauren, how about you tell me? You better at talking
to me. Well, we wanted to do this video, and we looked up the nearest one-star place near us, and we went to it. And this is what popped up.
Really?
Yeah, and we decided we was going to go with you, just to see if you can tell the difference. And see if you can tell the difference in the food.
I can't tell the difference.
It was our best.
That's kind of bad. I can't tell the difference. But thank God I prayed over my food.
Hey, there you go. So you can't tell the difference?
I can't.
So it's thumbs up for that place, y'all. I guess
it's not as bad as they say it is, huh?
No, I feel like
it's the inside.
Yeah, the inside was dirty. The inside was dirty. I got footage of that.
I've seen the pictures of it online.
Yeah, it was really bad. It was really bad.
Did she do that?
That's okay. You said it was really bad?
Yeah, it was bad.
Oh, now I'm about to watch it.
Yeah, it was. When the place I went to was dirt there. It was like people laying outside, inside. It was bad.
Almost people on the outside bacon.
Yeah, it was like in the roots of Houston. So it was like the bad side of Houston. You know, they got their bad side and stuff.
I went there.
That's why it took me so long to come back. But I mean, you can't tell the difference.
I can't tell the difference, but
only thing you gotta make sure if you don't got no hair in your mouth.
Oh my gosh. Seriously, stop it.